You're gonna die for that. Wasted.
I'm an angel. I kill firstborns while their mamas watch. I turn cities into salt. I even, when I feel like it, rip the souls from little girls, and from now till kingdom come, the only thing you can count on in your existence is never understanding why.
Die, you son of a bitch. Rest in pieces.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. If you are looking for ransom, I can tell you I don't have money. But I do have a very particular set of skills. Skills I have acquired over a very long career. Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you. I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
My gun's bigger than yours.
You read the Bible, Brett?
Yes.
Well, there's this passage I got memorized. Sort of fits this occasion. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Who the fuck is that guy?